Hi you guys! So tonight I'm going to be filming a Halloween tutorial, and this is going to be a witch tutorial because it's what I'm going to be wearing for Halloween. It's my very first time experimenting with liquid eyeliner and false lashes. As you guys saw by the beginning of this video, you guys saw the pictures of this makeup look all focused and everything. This is what it looks like. It's really pretty and it's kind of smoky, but I hope you all enjoy this video and keep watching to find out how to do this amazing eye makeup look. So starting off with this look, we're going to start off with the face. I've already applied some concealer and some foundation just to make sure all my skin is even out and it looks really nice, just like a pirate. I mean, not a pirate, just like a witch's wood, because we're going to be like a more pretty witch rather than like a nasty one. So after your foundation and concealer and powder is on, you're going to want to apply bronzer, not as a contour, but just to make it look like that bronzy look, like you've just been, I don't know, it's just what we're going to be doing. And I'm using the e.l.f. Healthy Glow Bronzing Powder, and this is in Sunkist, and it's only $1. And see now we're not going with the contour, we're just going to be taking a powder brush, dipping it into the bronzer, and just dust this all over your face. Just don't apply it onto the apples of your cheeks because we don't want it to blend in with our blush. So just you can go like on your cheekbones. And this bronzer is really good. It has some shimmer, so it's not like completely matte like a more contouring one would. We're also going to apply on the jawline and blend into our neck so we're not all discolored. Alright, and now we're going to move on to our blush. So for blush, you're going to want to use a really natural tone blush. I'm using Too Faced's Natural Beauty Pocket Palette and sliding this out to the face side. This blush is really natural and it's perfect for my skin tone, but seeing how this is Halloween, we're going to be caking it on a little bit more than we normally would, just to make it like, I don't know what the word is we're looking for, but we're going to use that same powder brush after it's cleaned off. Get some of that blush on, and dust this on the apples of our cheeks. Oh, and this is my neighbor Heaven here in the background. She wanted to watch me do this. We're just going to put that on the apples of our cheeks, and you're going to put it into your temples just a little bit. And just apply a little bit onto your nose, because like when you actually blush, like in, I don't know, like real, you actually do have some pink tone to your nose. So just like that. So that is the face look, if it really shows up. And now we're going to move on to the eyes. So I'm using NYC or New York Colors Individual Eyes Created for Blue Eyes Palette. And this has the perfect colors that I'm going to be using for this tutorial. So you're going to start off using a primer or a base, which is what this is right here that already comes in the palette. And you're just going to pick that up on your finger. It doesn't matter which finger. And just apply this all over your eyelid. And up to the brow and all that jazz. You guys know this routine. You're also going to want to go into your inner corner and your lower lash line as well, because we're going to be putting some shadow there. So I'm going to do that and I'll be right back. Alright, so now that we're nice and primed, we're going to be using this white color right here, which is an illuminator. It's kind of like the NYX Jumbo Shadow Pencil in Milk. And it's just going to make your eyeshadow pop and be a lot more pigmented. So just picking that up, place this just onto your eyelid. And if you want to, you can put a little bit of this just on the inner corner. Make sure you don't get into your crease because we don't want your makeup creasing throughout the night while you're at your party or out trick-or-treating or passing out candy. Alright, so that is that, and now we're just going to move on to the shadow. So from this little palette here, I'm taking the second color from the end, which is this light silver. It's not really showing up as silvery as it is, but I'm just going to pick that up on my EcoTools flat shader brush, and I'm just going to pick this color up and pack this directly on the inner one half of my eyelid.
I can still see when you pick them up.
And apply a little bit more.
I'm sorry. Go put this one on.
Alright, sorry guys. Alright, so we're just going to keep doing this till it's as pigmented as we need it. Alright guys, so the next color we're taking from this little palette thing is the very top color right here, which is a very dark silver. We're going to be taking just like a fluffy little eyeshadow brush. I'm using the e.l.f. contour brush, which is $3. I'm just going to pick this shade up and place this on the outer one half of my eyelid and blend this really well, and you guys are going to see why we're doing that. So let's put this on the outer one half. Blend, blend, blend.
Funny. Do you need your hand wash?
Not right now, Heaven. And just keep applying that till it's the way that you need it in your outer one half. Next from this little palette, I'm going to take the EcoTools crease brush, and I'm going to take the same exact color that we just used in our outer one half lid, the dark, what's the word I'm looking for, silver color. And I'm just going to be picking that color up and putting this in our crease, but make it a lot more dramatic than you did in the outer one half. And you need to make sure you're blending this really well, because we want this to look nice and pretty and not sloppy. I know this looks like really dark right there in the inner corner, but it doesn't look that way in person. Alright, so now I'm to the next step. Next thing I'm going to be doing is highlighting our brow bone and inner corner. So I'm using the Too Faced Natural Beauty Pocket Palette. And I'm going to be taking this white cream color, on the EcoTools highlight brush, or any brush, or you can use your finger. I'm just going to pick this color up, and I'm just going to place this on my brow bone.
Hey, wait.
And on my inner corner.
Why are you
going to clean this up? You'll see, Heaven. Sorry, she's talking to me. Alright, just like that, because we're going to make this look really dramatic, and this looks so pretty, and I love this look. So after you're nice and highlighted, we're going to move on to the fun part. Alright guys, so now we're going to be applying the eyeliner. First thing I'm going to be doing is just taking any regular black eyeliner, mine is just from e.l.f., and we're just going to take this and apply it on the lower outer one-half lash line.
What color is that?
Apply it really dramatic, and that looks really sloppy on camera. Just blend it really well. You'll see.
Okay.
And just apply that. Blend it out with your finger, but don't get on the inner one half part just yet. Alright, so now we're going to move on to the next step. Alright, so now I'm just going to be taking a dark purple, and I needed this one from this CoverGirl quad. Just a medium tone purple will do. And I'm going to be taking my EcoTools smudge brush, and I'm going to pick up that color and apply this on the inner one-half lower lash line to add a pop of purple to this look, because my outfit is purple.
Oh, yes.
And bring that all into the inner corner. Just like that. So now we're going to move on to the upper liner, which gets really fun. Alright, so the next step is the fun part. We're going to be taking this NYC liquid eyeliner, and we're going to be creating this double wing. And I'm going to just apply this on the upper lash line, and then I'm going to wing it out with just two wings. So I'm not very talented, so I can't do this on camera. So I'm going to come right back once this step is done. Okay, so now our wing is created, and I really love this wing. And it's a little clumpy right here on the inner part, but that's okay. So now what we're just going to do is take white eyeliner. This is just one from Jessie's Girl that I am using. And we're just going to apply this on the lower waterline. Just to make our eye look a little bit bigger so it's not so closed up with all this dramaticness. So now we're going to move on to a little bit of sparkle. So the pair of eyelashes that I bought that I did not show in my haul came with this little sparkly eyeliner. And I'm just going to take this sparkle eyeliner and just apply this onto the part, like the upper lash line. Not into the wing, but just the lash line. Add some sparkle to this witch look. And you can also take a little bit and put it on the inner corner and just blend around. So from Rite Aid, they have this deal going on with these lashes from Charm Fright Night, and they're I just got glue all over my finger. They're $5.99, and they come with the lash adhesive, the lashes, and the glitter liner. So I picked up these because I thought they looked really witch-like. Kind of like a web look. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to apply these lashes, and like I said, I'm not coordinated at all, so I can't do this filming.
So this is what the lashes look like on.
It's really, really pretty, kind of smoky. It's got the false lashes. And the winged out eyeliner, it's really pretty. So now what we're going to do is just apply our lipstick. When you have very dramatic eyes, you want to have a very, like, nude lip. So my new lipstick from Wet n Wild, which their lipsticks are amazing. This one is in 547B. It's the perfect nude lipstick you could ever want. It's kind of like the Viva Glam Gala 2 from MAC. It's an exact, well, I say it's the exact dupe for this. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to apply this onto my lips.
Now let's see this. So
And it's showing up really pink on camera, but actually it's really like a nude lipstick and it goes perfect with this makeup. But that is the finished makeup look. I hope y'all enjoyed. Products will be listed in the down bar. And actually, the last thing you need is your outfit, which I will not be showing in this video, but your witch hat. And mine's going to fall because it's, like, not stuffed. But it's got, like, a bow, and it's got sparkles. And on Halloween night, it will stand up because it will be, like, all good and stuff. But this is the hat. I just really love this hat, and I got it on Mega City where I live. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Comment, rate, subscribe, send video requests. And if there's any last-minute Halloween tutorials that you guys may want me to do, then just say them in the comments, and maybe I'll do them. Other than that, this is the look. I may have another picture here at the end. I do not know. But I'll talk to you guys later. Do not disappoint me tomorrow at oovoo, because I really want to meet you guys. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye, y'all. Have a great night and weekend.